Guys, the new DLC is out on GTA.
Nice car. I mean, it's okay.
$6,450,000. The boat. It's awesome. We can attack the people on the yacht. Pretty cool, isn't it? I don't care. It is mad. It's pretty cool. If I get out, we'll sink. Unless the barrels keep it to float, I don't know. I don't want to lose the car, Greg. It's going back inside. Yeah. Rocket car. Oh yeah, I gotta drive us in. I'll drive down the road. What sense? What? Right, there's the ramp. Come on. Boost. Nice. All right, turn around. When as you go up the ramp, boost. No. We got him again! I think we're gonna blow up. No, we survived. That was awesome! That was the best jump ever. Alright guys, once you have bought your warehouse, this is how you start your missions. I'm gonna go into my garage.
Owner of this vehicle has multiple DUIs, and it looks like he's about to get another one. I'd get over there before they impound the thing.
Okay, I just gotta show them the three fours. Hello guys, these are all the new Pegasus vehicles. This is one of my favorites. So there's 8 new Pegasus vehicles and then 4 new cars. This is a rocket car. One, two, three. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Wow! That was awesome.